Welcome to the Puppy Predictors Super Bowl 50 edition. Here's how it works. We have 9 puppies and 2 bowls of kibble. One representing the Carolina Panthers, the other representing the Denver Broncos. Now, whichever team's bowl gets the most puppies will be crowned the Super Bowl champs. And this works every year.
Every year.
Now, let's meet the puppies, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Guys, here we go. Guys, all right. Focus up. Leave room for Gary. The Gary's in the back. Gary, come here, pal. Yep, come here, buddy. Come here. Leave room for Gary. There he is. Hey, Gary, how are you, buddy? Stay right there. All right, stay right there. Now, guys, let's meet the puppies. First, we have Brad Johnson. Then we have Kyle McAdams. Mary Kennedy. We have Ted Mooney. Donna Braylon. Peter Winston. Roger Blaine. Lisa Armstrong and Gary Frick Jr. Now, Gary, be a good dog. Gary, focus up. Gary, pay attention. Thank you. Now, before I release you, I need you to listen up. I want no funny business, right? Gary, listen to me. Gary, please. Thank you. I want to see a clean vote. I don't want to see any wandering. I don't want to see any peeing or butt sniffing. I want this to be a clean vote, okay? You got it? Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, here we go. Ready? Let's release the puppies. Hi, guys. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Landslide right there. I think it's obvious. The winner are the Denver Broncos. Wow. That was a landslide right there. The puppies predicted it. And they got right there. Hey, buddy. Hey. Oh, hi. 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 Oh, look at that. Good job, Gary. We have the winner right there. The Denver Broncos will be crowned the Super Bowl champ. Congratulations to the Denver Broncos, Peyton Manning, and Gary Frick Jr. Good job, Gary.